Oxford University Press operates a proprietary platform called Oxford Learning Link. If your instructor has opted to adopt the textbook which includes Oxford Learning Link digital teaching and learning resources, this platform is where you can access your self-study resources. While an OUP sales representative will work with your instructor to set up their course and grant them instructor access, students will need to register for an account on this platform. Upon confirmation that your instructor has chosen to adopt the textbook that is accompanied by Oxford Learning Link digital resources, please visit learninglink.oup.com and click the Register or Login button in the upper right-hand corner of the page. In order to access your specific course materials, you will need to either enter a registration code or purchase access online. Registration codes are available three ways: bundled with a printed textbook, included with an ebook, or in standalone access code cards purchased in your bookstore. If you do not have a registration code, you can purchase access online after you create your account. You will be redirected to the sign-in page. Once you reach this page, click the Create Account link below the login fields. Upon clicking the link, you will be redirected to the student registration page. Fill in the required fields with the same information that you use to register for the course at your institution. This should include the precise spelling and capitalization of the name you have on record with your institution and the use of your institutional email address. Enter your first name, last name, institutional email address, preferred password. Duplicate that password in the Confirm Password field and indicate that you accept the terms and conditions by checking the box below the registration fields. After filling in the relevant fields, click the Register button below the registration fields. After clicking this button, you will receive an email confirming that you have successfully registered. If you entered a registration code during the account creation process, you will now be able to access your course materials via the login page at learninglink.oup.com/sign-in. If you did not enter a registration code when creating your account, you can enter one at any time later, or you can purchase access online without the need for a registration code. To register or purchase after creating your account, log in at learninglink.oup.com. Search for your title either by author last name or by title. Once on the main page for your title, look for the heading Need Access to Locked Resources and click the link below it. You will then see options for entering a registration code or purchasing. Welcome to Oxford Learning Link.